For June to August, the Bureau's long-range forecast shows days and nights are likely to be noticeably warmer than average across the whole country. The far south and parts of the east are likely to see rainfall that is typical for the June to August period. And rainfall is most likely to be higher than average for large areas of southern inland Australia. April rainfall was above average for parts of the east and the north following tropical activity associated with the wet season. April was drier than average in large parts of Western Australia and South Australia. Average temperatures during April were warmer than usual in Western Australia and pockets of the Northern Territory and eastern states. Temperatures were below average for most of interior Western Australia, Northern Territory and South Australia. Soil moisture is below average in southwest Western Australia, southern parts of South Australia, Tasmania and parts of Victoria. Soil moisture is above average over many northern and eastern parts of the mainland. Large parts of the southern interior are more than likely to receive above average rainfall, most notably across inland New South Wales and southern Queensland. Some of the more populated southern regions of the country, including southwest Western Australia, southeast South Australia, Victoria and Tasmania, are likely to see rainfall that is typical for the June to August period. This includes regions which have recently been quite dry. Some parts of southern Australia have a slightly increased chance of unusually high rainfall. Unusually high rainfall is defined as the highest 20% of June to August rainfall from 1981 to 2018. For May to July, near median to high stream flow is likely for most sites, with low stream flow forecast for some southern sites, particularly northern Tasmania. Days and nights are likely to be noticeably warmer than average for winter across the whole country. ENSO is currently neutral and is expected to remain neutral until at least July. Warm ocean temperatures persist in the Tasman and the Coral Sea and are forecast to remain above average during June to August. For more information, visit bomb.gov.au/climate.